Salman Khan's arm stretched wide with his back to the camera on the poster of Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, ensued a lot of debate on who did that pose first, Shah Rukh Khan or Salman. The way SRK romances on screen makes girls go weak in the knees even today. And guess that's what happened to his Raees co-star Mahira Khan too. We hear that she was quite intimidated by him during the romantic scenes. According to a source, Shah Rukh and Mahira were shooting a sweet romantic scene which needed him to come closer to her and hold her hand. He was also supposed to kiss the actress on her shoulder to show affection. But since the actress is from an industry which doesn't believe in such proximity even when it is a romantic scene, she got a little jittery on the sets. But SRK, like a sweetheart, sat with her and tried to understand her discomfort. It seems that really helped Mahira's work. We hear she managed to can the scene after that. Now how lovely is that?
मर के तुझे पालेंगे छू कर दे।